What is FIRST Robotics? FIRST is a sport unlike any other, in which every athlete has an equal opportunity for success, and their strength is proven by their mental prowess rather than their physical stature. It combines STEM principles and competition to strengthen the most important part of any athlete, the brain. In FIRST, teams compete to win while helping the rivals to be the best they can be, raising the standards of competition for each FIRST Robotics team. We are FIRST Robotics Team 987, and this is how we do FIRST.
As the coach of a rookie team last year, Simra Memorial Team 987 had been mentoring us all season long. We were working in their shop, and we had this great mentor school that was willing to spend their time and their effort, resources, to bring us up. We'll always be appreciative of that.
Last summer, we went to China and co-directed the first annual Chinese Robotics Competition.
We helped 16 teams complete their robots and hosted workshops for them afterwards.
We helped to organize and oversee all aspects of the event.
We continue to mentor the Chinese with workshops we are hosting here in America.
We founded United Students of FIRST to tighten the FIRST community.
We have made hundreds of parts for over 70 teams using our equipment.
We got our school district to provide coaches' pay to FIRST coaches.
We've been hosting FRC and FLL workshops for over 9 years.
We've demonstrated our robots and t-shirt cannon at elementary and middle schools in our area.
We created a FIRST exhibit at the Children's Discovery Museum.
We reach out to others who need support by working with SafeNest and Three Square Food Banks.
We have given donations throughout our community.
We have fundraised almost $40,000 for other FRC teams in Nevada and the Las Vegas Regional.
We are focusing on increasing female involvement with our girls-only robotics seminars for middle school students.
And our team is now 50% females.
FIRST Space Academies give 170 students per year the opportunity to experience what our team members do, directly participating in FRC their senior year.
We are currently mentoring students from the Academy to create Android apps for the National Lenovo App Challenge.
We are working with Congressman Joe Heck to create a high school drone competition for the state of Nevada.
Al Jazeera America featured our collaboration with Chinese robotics teams and aired it to millions of people around the world.
We have expanded our nonprofit robotics camps across state lines.
Our camp introduces students to the excitement of robotics competitions, encouraging them through the four levels of FIRST.
The teams that host our camps raise enough funds to pay for their season.
And it has sustained rookie FRC teams in Nevada and now other states.
I'm a high roller.
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 I'm a high roller,
and we are FIRST.